Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm playing with Barbies. My name is Olivia. I'm playing with my brother and my friend. This is Lucas. This is Jayla.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
All right, y'all can go play.
Well, this is the castle. This is where all these people are living. They're their security guards, and this is the big town of the Frozen
This is the Walmart,
and then over here we have a little house.
And this is the car lot.
Yeah, if you want food from Walmart, this right comes for you, and that's Jayla's house. And this is like a little playhouse. And this is like you buy cars here, but we're gonna share with some my dad and stuff because we don't want to fight. And this is a little house.
I think it's like
two kids.
We're just gonna watch some videos.
Okay, you can watch video.
Okay, I'm just gonna go. Hey guys! Wait, you go ahead and let the security and go back out. The security guard's got me checked. You don't come this way.
Okay.
You're not coming. This is the dad. Here's the dad. Hey mom, I'm gonna go get dressed in my dress. Mom, I'm gonna get dressed in this dress.
Okay.
She's gonna get dressed.
You gonna have ice cream? Yay, I love ice cream. You get a treat for that.
And now I got to check out. Now I got to go in my car. And if y'all don't know, if y'all haven't watched Frozen, we're playing Frozen, and the what we're playing is Arendelle, I mean, of the town of Frozen. They love it. I'm just playing with them. Okay.
Yeah. He just wanna play. He don't like Frozen. He don't like Disney princesses.
I play with her a lot with Barbie.
Yeah, he really does. Every time when he gets done with the summer, he will
don't say that.
He'll play Barbie.
He's a good big brother.
Yeah.
Alright. Okay. Now park my car and put your groceries
up.
This is the village, and that's like where the king and the, like, that's where the family lives and stuff over there. This is like the village. If you don't see, we have a little thing over there. Then we got two houses right here.
Do y'all wanted to take me around to tell you each part of the village?
Yeah.
Lucas, Olivia, and Jayla.
Yep. Yeah.
All right.
So this is out.
This is the main part of the village. We have two little small.
Wait.
This is America, right there. This is America Place. it's the hometown of Frozen.
Alrighty. What is this right here?
That's Walmart of Town.
What is over here?
That was cars over ship.
You can buy cars over here.
Yeah, you can buy like little cars.
Then over there, that's the big king house. I got little, two little places right here.
One of those places. Over here is the soccer field.
Yep, and then we have a little rest place where you can rest if you're injured in soccer.
Yeah.
And then the camera person can send you all over there.
What is this right here?
So
that's the camper place.
Yeah,
that's
the camping. It's just place. Two guys per people that live. No, it's actually three. The mom just got here.
The mom that's got there.
They have, and
I don't know how it got there.
This is the son, and this is the mom.
Yeah, they have like a, and that's a boy kid. We used it one of our videos.
All right, y'all going back to playing?
Yep. Ma'am, we're gonna check you. We cannot let nobody into town. We just have to check them.
Okay.
Let me see. Did you go? I will check it in a quick place. All right, you're good to go.
Okay.
Y'all have a visitor.
Hey. Hello.
Hey.
I'm gonna get in my Jeep.
Hey, you can drive my Jeep.
Yeah, I was borrowing. Okay, it's good.
You go drive it. You know what the people go through?
I'm parking my car. Park my car right here. We go into the grocery store. Oh, hey, person. Hey.
Do y'all have any vegetables?
No.
I need some ice cream and get some of that stuff.
I just got this car. I'm coming to shop.
Okay. We have a lot of things. We have books. Well, I don't know which book you like. We have a boy book, too.
Okay. I'll get a couple of them. All right. I just needed some ice cream, some Jell-O.
Well,
and,
you mean that's honey?
Yeah, I really didn't. I don't need the car. I'll get this stuff out.
Okay. Here you go. Thanks.
I put it up there and bring it into my hands.
them. Okay. I'm gonna go in the
car. Alright, thank you.
Bye-bye. Go pick my car for the village. My
okay, I'm done with the bumper. I'm gonna scan this wheel.
How I made it today. I'm really crazy. Okay. Calm down. No way.
Calm down.
No.
Okay. Where's my girlfriend? Hey, girlfriend. Hey. Where's your boyfriend? He's right here.
I'm going to mama to get a tree.
Oh. Y'all get the little tree. No.
A tree. I'm going to
get my truck and go out. Where's the dad?
Popsicle? What kind of popsicle would you like? I would like, what kind
of... Where is my daughter? Oh, there's my daughter's car. And what can I look for? Daughter, what you doing?
I'm getting vanilla popsicle.
You already ate them all?
Yep.
All right, I'm going to put your car in back of my car, okay?
I'm going to the
car. And come home with me.
Okay.
Car's about out of gas. We gotta go to the gas station and get you some gas in your little car. And then you can drive it about.
Hey, everybody.
Everybody got chasing?
Alright,
here's your car. Go park it in the garage. Where's my Jeep?
Okay, I'm leaving. I'm going to get. Can I have a gummy bear?
Show me.
Okay, I'm gonna drink my
soccer field.
Oh. Mom, I don't
it's
know.
Okay.
Who was behind us while ago?
Here we go.
Who was behind us while ago?
Elsa. Who? Behind this?
Yeah, behind us.
That would be me.
No. Who was? She's asking who was behind. No, she's asking who was behind her. Cause she heard a vehicle.
Who was behind her?
I'm coming in.
You
I'm gonna go to the store again.
Yeah. I like it.
Yes, I was behind you.
The whole time.
Because I had to come.
The heart is falling.
Me plays our little fridge.
Okay.
I'm gonna wash.
I gotta get
the heart. I'm too small. So I'm actually big. I thought I couldn't reach it.
Hey!
Hey guys.
He slips. This shirt's kind of big for him, but he does have pants on.
Yo, y'all wanna watch what I can do?
I'm gonna get some cereal.
I fit right through the doggy door.
Watch this, y'all. It goes right through the doggy door.
I can't fit my head on it. Maybe I can go under here. Oh my gosh.
I'm tired. Where do I sleep?
Oh, I sleep with you.
Oh, I have to get the stuff I had last time.
Yeah.
I have to go get the stuff I had last time back.
I'm tired.
I know. It's night time. It's night time.
I have to go get the stuff I had last time.
Yeah, pretend the sisters are sleeping.
And the mom.
Yeah, they're sleeping. Oh, the mom has to come in the day.
Yeah.
Turn the crystal.
Y'all, watch this. Y'all, watch this.
I put it back on the shelves.
When you press this, it'll make noise.
I'll just hit this.
Okay, I guess it's night time.
Okay,
but we can still have some people at the grocery store. We have them sleep, they're sleeping over there. We got our security guard watches out. He can get in the helicopter right now. His friends are supposed to be coming over. He's one of our security guards, but he's doing something cool today. Huh? I thought the camera was here. She said something. Oh!
Come on,
I'll help you. Look. Is your dog okay?
Are you okay? Are you okay, Sally?
Are you going to get back in?
Yeah.
My dog's going to sit in the back here. Yes, he wants to. He got to patrol the village.
There's no bad guys. Come here. Mike is going to put him in the Jeep. He's going to patrol the village.
Getting our patrol little vehicle. Hi. It is night
time. Oh, yeah. I need to go to sleep now.
Wait,
Probably too close to the camera.
She's not being over. I have a sight and somebody's ran over. I'm gonna try to get down here. Try to see what happened.
If the camera person can bring it out over here,
she's ran over here. Camera person, I don't know why I just came over here. So we're gonna try to fix her in there. I need back. I'm gonna get up. Oh, I guess that the boat is hit her. You okay, babe?
Oh yeah, just okay, made her shoulder ahead. A little. My kids are kiddos asleep. All right. Good night, man. Good night.
That's good. She's okay. He's just gonna get back in the helicopter and patrol over here. We have three patrollers right now, and I think one's in the grocery store right now. We're getting some stuff for him to eat and his buddies for the security guard to watch tonight. Well, we got his plane is going up a little high.
Olivia, I'll put this over here.
I'm gonna go get some ice cream.
I
thought
so.
Me and my boyfriend.
Good.
All right, good.
What color
would
you like?
Blue. Okay. Okay. Ma'am, what are you guys doing out this late?
I'm just getting me some ice cream.
You need a ride home?
No, I'm fine. The home's right there.
All right. Well, I'm going to the grocery store. Just the bathroom real fast.
Hello. Hey, here's for me.
Dude, what are you doing? The boss is going to get on. You're in a grocery store.
I don't know what to do.
I got some money. Just buy it. Come on. Okay. Put it in your car.
Okay, I did.
Okay, you bought it.
What is happening out here? You're screaming.
Well, this guy. It's okay. Go back to sleep, ma'am.
Or we will escort you home.
We cannot have people up in the night.
Okay.
Because we had a criminal.
Clean out for the big one of the big sisters. Say, this guy's gonna clean out.
It's not one of the big sisters.
All right,
it's morning.
Cock-a-rattle-roar! All right, y'all, we can head back to the place.
Okay. I'm driving. I'll let them sleep.
I'm gonna go visit at Lily's house.
I'm gonna hook it up to the van.
Okay.
Why are you going to the Kingston place? The gate's locked, so you can't get in there right now. That's
it's locked. There's a puppy in the road.
In a stable over here.
This is his little stable. There was a little bed in here, but they just come out.
Getting back in the car.
Here's the stable right here. They're gonna put him back in. Put him in a stable. He's gonna hop in his little bed and get to sleep down to take the shortcut. There's traffic.
Well,
who's driving that razor?
Me.
You're driving that razor, man?
No, it's not her razor.
I know, it goes in the house. Well, ma'am, can you hop out the vehicle for me?
Yes.
I gotta search it. Make sure.
I need to get that vehicle checked out. It's popping wheelies and I'm not doing anything.
Well, do you need a ride home?
Yes, please.
All right, we'll get one of our workers. All right, okay. Hop in, ma'am. There's the door. All right, where's your helm?
Right there.
All right, here you go.
Just jump out the car.
Thank you. I gotta go get back on my, oh, my foot. And we're gonna escort this car back to your house. Here you go.
Thanks.
It's not popping wheelies no more.
Okay.
Two more minutes. No, we'll take a break. And then I'll upload that one.
Uh-huh.
And y'all can get a snack.
And then so in a couple minutes, we're going to be stopping to take a break. And then there's going to be a part two of this in two or three minutes.
Yeah. Part two.
Part two coming soon after this video.
What are you doing over there? I can't see you. Hi. Hi, Anna.
Hey.
Ma'am, how'd you get this tackler?
Anna let me.
Anna let me in. You can't come in. We gotta check her license.
Okay.
And I think her Pop and Willie car is okay.
Okay. I'll go to return this car, but really.
Yeah, you gotta go give it back to the people.
Yeah, because they're going on a trip in a few days, so they need this car.
Yeah, your son should be behind you. Beep, beep, beep. Oh my gosh.
Stop hitting my car. This isn't even my car.
I know, it's my mommy's car.
And here you go, people.
We're supposed to park it right here with their boat.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Mommy, Daddy, I'm home.
Hey, Anna.
Oh, I got you.
Going outside.
I'm going to get me bath. All right.
Yeah, it's raining.
So you need a shower, right? Yeah, Dad.
Yeah, it is raining.
me say?
No. Stop. Olivia.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
And there's going to be a part
Bye.
Two.
So there's going to be a part two.
In a couple minutes.
And that's going to be our next video. You want to watch it?
Say like and subscribe.
Just like and subscribe. Bye.